News. Two people were injured in a crash on Highway 166 this afternoon. First responders say the driver of a pickup truck lost control while rounding a curve east of Twitchell Reservoir. The truck went over the side of the road. One man was thrown from the vehicle. Both were taken to a hospital. That highway was shut down for about 45 minutes.